good.
The question is, what are we going to do about it?
Okay. How about we swallow you into Canada in the hole of the fish and then we change your name so that you can get a job as a lumberjack? That would be way for the heat.